Parkinson's disease is the fastest growing neurological condition in the world, affecting 10 million people, an estimated 1 million of which live in India. So what is it like to live with a progressive condition that currently has no cure? Parkinson's has over 50 symptoms and can affect movement and mood. They range from tremors and walking difficulties to depression and dementia. Because of these, doing simple everyday tasks can become increasingly difficult.
Parkinson's doesn't just happen in the elderly. There are many people like me who have been diagnosed between the ages of 21 to 40 years as well.
The symptoms of Parkinson's can be managed with medication and rehabilitative therapy. That's where the Parkinson's Disease and Movement Disorder Society come in. The PDMDS model of care involves multidisciplinary therapies like physiotherapy, occupational therapy, speech therapy, cognitive therapy, and counseling.
If you are a young person with Parkinson's, support is here.
If you are a person with Parkinson's like me, support is here.
If you are a caregiver for a person with Parkinson's, support is here.
If you are a person with Parkinson's, support is here.
The PDMDS is currently conducting online multidisciplinary therapy sessions for people with Parkinson's and their caregivers all over India.
Seen him grow from denial to improvement. He tries very hard to keep fit and independent. Grateful to the team for instilling hope in him.
Help us to find these inspiring stories and support us in our endeavor to help people with Parkinson's and their families. Please consider supporting our mission by donating, volunteering, and sharing this information about Parkinson's and our society. Help us to help them, because
together we move better.